Now, financial planning is a lot more than just investments. One thing that's really important is the landscape is changing. That RG146 is going to be upgraded. There's a lot of government inquiries going on at the moment, and one of the recommendations of a joint parliamentary committee is raising the standards from that RG146 to a minimum degree. And a relevant degree is important. So a Bachelor of Commerce majoring in financial planning will be a relevant degree. 75% of the industry currently do not have a relevant degree. Have a think back in relation to those negative press headlines. Have a think forward. Who's going to be the most valuable person in the employment market for financial advisors? Especially all those super fund trustees who need advice with millions of dollars that they have, they don't know where to invest. This is all about opportunities for you in the future. I wanted to be a stockbroker. Did work experience at the Stock Exchange floor in October 1987. Same week as the crash of 1987. No jobs were available for me in stockbroking. So I did a bachelor's degree in majoring in accounting. Because there was accounting cadetships, there was work there for accountants. The work is dried up for accountants at the moment. I can guarantee you there's going to be work if you are a graduate in terms of financial planning, yeah? I can guarantee that. No one else will be able to guarantee that today. Okay? But I can guarantee you that. Deakin Financial Planning, I believe, is number one in Australia. We've got a proven track record in terms of financial planning. The university is 41 years old. We're in the top of the universities under the age of 50 in the world, yeah? Pretty impressive. We have, in terms of 25 years experience, in terms of providing financial planning services over the last 25 years. And we've got a subsidiary called Deakin Prime, which runs the Certified Financial Planning Program for the Financial Planners Association. Now, if you know what the CFP designation is, that they can consider themselves as the gold standard in terms of financial advice of the industry. And they have the sign of good advice is Certified Financial Planner. They have just come out with that label. Deakin runs their programs. We're the ones who've made the difference over the years. So, here is my big spiel. Myself and Campbell and everyone else associated with Deakin Financial Planning, we invite you and you and you and you and you to be part of raising the standards to turn the financial planning industry into a profession. And good luck. I wish you well in terms of your studies. I wish you well in terms of, you know, getting what you want to get, in terms of what you choose, whatever you choose in terms of your future, whether it's a university degree, your career, your life, everything else. And I hope that we get to see you again. So thank you.